Welcome to DB Ford Studio for SQL Server Tutorials. In this video, we will show you how to migrate a database using the copy database functionality of DB Ford Studio for SQL Server, an all-in-one IDE for SQL Server database development, management, administration, data analysis, and reporting. The copy database feature of the Studio allows you to easily migrate a database to a different instance or server. The only restrictions are that a SQL Server version of the target instance must be the same or later than that of the source one, and the destination server cannot be a SQL Server Express instance. Let's transfer the Jordan Sanders DB database from one server to another to show you how it works. In Database Explorer, right-click the database you want to migrate and select Tasks, Copy Database. In the Copy Database wizard that opens, specify the target server and click Next. On the Select Databases page of the wizard, select a database and an action you want to perform with it. Copy, move, or overwrite. In case there are a lot of databases on a server, start typing the name of the required database in the search box, and the list of databases will be filtered to match the search criteria. That's it. We select to move the database. Check the Target Databases page. If everything is okay, click Next to proceed. On the Transfer Settings page of the Copy Database wizard, we need to configure the proxy settings for the database migration. First, we need to specify a shared directory to transfer the database files. Please remember that both source and target users must have access to the specified directory. Here, we also need to select the operating system proxy account for both source and target. When finished, we click Next. On the Copy Logins page, you can select logins to copy. On the Errors Handling page, you can specify the errors processing behavior and logging options. Now we have finished configuring the process of the database transfer and can click Execute. As you can see, the execution won't keep you waiting. Let's refresh Database Explorer. Bingo! The Jordan Sanders DB database has appeared on the target server. The copy database operation has been successful. DB Ford Studio for SQL Server integrates a bunch of tools allowing you to transfer a database to another server. In this tutorial, we have considered the copy database functionality. Let's have a look at the pros of using it for database migration. The biggest advantage of the copy database feature is that it allows copying multiple databases in one go. It also gives you a certain level of flexibility as you can select from three options: copy, move, or overwrite. You can also select to copy logins or not, as well as configure errors handling and logging options. In this video, we have demonstrated that with DB Ford Studio for SQL Server, you can transfer a database from one server to another quickly and easily. So why not try it for yourself? Download a 30-day free trial of DB Ford Studio, give it a try, and share your impressions in the comments below.